Okay, we have a sway bar link that's bent and has been tied with a grocery store bag to the brake line. So when the sway bar moves, it'll take out the brakes and end it all.